converted by the cool finish from Jordan Veretout. And Fiorentina once again can taste qualification to the quarterfinals.